It's amazing that nearly 25 years after we did a show in Sarajevo, it means this much to people to give me this sort of symbolic award.
Dolazak gospodina Dickinsona u Sarajevu 1994. godine zapravo bio jedan od onih trenutaka u kojem smo mi u Sarajevu znali da ćemo preživjeti, da će preživjeti grad Sarajevo, da će preživjeti Bosna I Hercegovina.
Right. Right, there you go.
Okay.
This is...
Bullets.
Yeah, it's hard to take those home in your checked luggage.